Sends it down low into the island zone. As McBurney will pick it up and tries to move that one along. He hits Pipke and it'll go down low in the corner. McCallum racing to get it and picks it up, tries to break it out, but it'll be kept in by Adoba. As Pipke still trying to move it out. Gets Garcia and moves it along, but Lavender at the top of the circle takes this shot, and that one goes up into the netting and gets a whistle. 9:52 remaining.